First of all, a brand namaskar to all my viewers. This is Sai and this video is dedicated to all those narrow-minded people, those who think that tagging in Facebook is a crime. Listen, we are in a world of Facebook. Nearly 6,000 million people are connected to each other. And the common aim of every people is to share their lifestyle with one another. And to achieve this aim, the best and easy process is to tag our friends, Facebook friends, so as to reach our post very soon to many people. So based on this, I have seen three category people, those who think that Facebook is tagging in Facebook is a crime. So let me explain these three categories people with suitable examples. The first category people are like, for example, I and my friend went to some place, so I just posted an email by tagging my friend. This is the first category people. And second category people are like, if suppose I went to a place and I tagged to all my friends, relatives, classmates, every people to whom I know personally, because I just want to say them that I did this thing, I went this place, I did such and such things. So, and at last, it comes the third category people for which this video is dedicated to. And first of all, let me clear you something that yes, I do belong to this category. Because let me end up this third category. After that, automatically you know for why reason, what for what reason I belong to this category. So this third category peoples are like they just post something, for example, videos, images or anything. They just post and they tag to infinite number of people. For example, Facebook allows like 50 limited members of 50 or 100, and they tag as much as infinite members so as to reach their post to many people so that they can get good response. Based on this, the narrow-minded people for which this video is about, they think that they tag to many people to get likes, comments, shares, etc. So let me clear you something why this category people do as such. Let me explain the example. For example, when I was small, or even today, when I appear my exam, when I get results, unless my parents like it, unless they comment it, yes, I did well, or else I not did well, unless they share my results with my neighbors, relatives, I cannot improve myself. In the same way, when we post something in Facebook, unless they like it, unless they comment it, unless they share it, we cannot improve ourselves. So this is the only point that people expect that the viewers to comment, like and share. This is the only thing that third category people belongs to, and I'm proud to be this third category. So friends, this is all about today. If you like this small video, then please share it and tag to the narrow-minded people so as to change his mindset. Thank you, and please like it, comment it, share it, and even subscribe my YouTube channel.